we have had the world transformed by 3D printing. There's hardly an elementary school student that doesn't know 3D printing or hasn't even experienced it in a lot of cases. So in a lot of ways, we've sort of democratized access to making custom things. But what we're lacking is the same democratization of electronic circuits. So you can buy components and you can try to piece them together on a breadboard, but imagine what sort of new and innovative things can be done if we can get in elementary schools printers that allow these types of students to load their substrates in and add electronic function to any of the other creative new ideas and designs that they're generating.
So low-cost, highly customizable printer and substrate and inks are all required to achieve that.